Hey, Ms. Spoon, you're looking awfully rice today. What's wrong?
You are so blunt.
What's up with you? Mr. Towel rub you the wrong way?
Seriously, you are getting a bit dull.
Oh, fork off. What's your problem? Was the rice steamed?
Of course the rice was steamed. The rice is always steamed, and you don't need to use such sharp language.
You know, I really like you best when you first come out of the dishwasher. You're so hot.
For fork's sake. What is that horrible smell? Did you just cut the cheese?
Ha ha ha. Maybe, baby. You're such a dish. We should try to carve out a life together.
I am no dish.
What about a little taste test? I'm on the cutting edge.
I don't give a fork.
Ah, you can dish it out, but you can't take it. Let's spoon together. Chop, chop.
I would never spoon with you. This is no picnic. It's been a slice, Mr. Knife. But we've come to a fork in the road. He didn't know that I'm a serial killer.
So what do you think, Sprite? Was it cheesy?
I thought it was rice.
Thanks to Sydney Howlett and Gord Bestwick for being the voices of Ms. Spoon and Mr. Knife. And also thanks to Brian Morland for supporting his collaborators. And I'll see you next Thursday. Please feel free to subscribe and share, because we all know that sharing is a beautiful thing. Keep on keeping on.
Cheerio.
Love to see it.
Aw, that's cute.